Jesus has called the disciples and has begun teaching in parables. Like we talked about last Friday, often the disciples are confused about what Jesus teaches. It's like when you're hanging out with someone who knows a lot about movies, and they keep referencing the way a character delivered a particular monologue, or the way the light hit in a certain way in a scene. Or they say, "Oh, of course, that isn't really a window, it's a metaphor for a window." And you just sit there nodding your head and smiling with no idea about what they're talking about. The disciples soak up what Jesus is saying, but they don't really understand. Even when Jesus calms the sea, they're surprised and they ask each other, "Who is this guy?" How do we live into our faith without having all of the tidy answers? How do we nod our head in awe, yet still take what Christ teaches to heart?